Welcome back, everyone, to more Phoenix Point, Fort Kahina. I think that's how you would pronounce it, because I don't want to try and pronounce it without saying that H over there. Anyway, they need my help. We're going to help them out. High threat level. I'm in a situation right here that Tiny is injured. Probably shouldn't bring him, but I will bring him. Mainly due to the fact that not bringing him is not exactly an ideal ideal setup for some fairly clear and obvious reasons. Okay, now the game says it's a high threat level. We'll see about that. So going to actually, you know what, so I'm just gonna, I just have to remove Jack and Diana and I'm just going to check the ammunition levels on all of my guys, because I've ran out of ammunition on several missions so far. Yeah, I'll bring one more stack over there. B is fine. Actually, no, scrap that shit. Bring a bit more. Yep. Actually, yeah, just two clips of sniper. Well, two clips and the one that's in the actual magazine. He doesn't have strength. There we go. Just one more strength over there. We have... Alright, gonna get rid of that. That will do it. Yeah, okay, I've got the grenade, so I'll put the grenade in over there. What the fuck? Why do I keep those, even though they're empty? Anyway. Weird shit, sometimes. Okay. Hold on. Yeah, she's fine. Yeah, I'd say fine over there. Good. Also good. Just gonna resave over here and deploy. All right, let's get going. So I had this foolish view that having my guys being assault because of Dash would make them useful. In truth, yes, Dash has quite a lot of potential, don't get that wrong. But realistically, you want your guys to be heavies. Like, heavy assault, heavy, heavies on assault, snipers, and heavy as well. Just because the ability to pump all of your fucking ammunition into an enemy, especially on a sniper, is a really, really good thing. Now, that's an interesting situation. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get Tiny over there, and I'm going to pump them full of fucking lead. Because at the end of the day...
Channel open.
That's probably what's gonna win it for me. Now, I need to take down its armor.
Five by five.
I know that rushing for it is not necessarily the wisest idea, so to speak. Alright.
Pushing on.
But fuck it. Let's get going. Alright, that's one enemy there. That's not really...
Yeah. Ready to fire.
Can we... No, hold on.
I'm here.
This is gonna be an interesting one, isn't it? So we got the siren over there. Let's see.
On my way.
Faggot. Tiny, do your thing. Not the most ideal, I know, but it's gonna do its job. The main thing to understand here is, all right, that's gonna eliminate 20. Yeah, let's try and can try and take down the. So much for the fearsome fucking enemy that this guy is supposed to be.
Need to try again.
All right.
Ready for action.
Huh. I kind of regret not using this skill, but whatever, right? Would have certainly helped earlier. Anyway. Can we take down the carapace?
Main target. Hostile missed.
Let's see about that, boy. Yeah. Nuke it. Exaggerated? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. I think that was not the greatest idea in the world now that I look at the end result, so to speak. But anyway. Can he shoot from there? No. 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 Fuck. Kidding me there. Can't. Is there really no fucking position where I can get this guy? Right. Well.
You got to keep going.
Take out. I gotta consider whether or not I want to take down its head. So there's a lot of face huggers over there. A lot of them.
All set.
The good part over here in all of it. Nah, nah, fuck it. Aim and shoot. Take down its fucking arm. How about that? Can we do that? No.
Taking aim.
It was close, but not quite close enough. Well, take that torch for the shot. Oh crap, come on.
Try again.
Right there.
I've got a visual. Ready to fire.
You don't say. Hold on. Would be about it, wouldn't it? Let's say we're getting off cheap if all they do is destroy a couple buildings. When you see a Scylla in a mission and you kill it on the first round, then you're really getting off cheap. Now those facehuggers are going to be a bit of a problem, aren't they? Oh, you bitch. Based on me, he's not gonna fire a grenade. Yep. Oh no, don't worry about this.
Taking aim.
I don't know if it's even worth trying. Reload.
On the mark.
Ready to fire. Identifying target. Taking aim. Threat eliminated.
I'm here.
Shotgun blast, point blank range, how about that? Fun idea. Not so fun in practice, but...
Taking aim.
If I shoot here... Fuck it.
That could have gone better.
No shit.
Ready to fire.
What I need to do is take them. Yeah. The machine gun in itself is not necessarily a problem. Yeah, it's the barrels. That are a bit of a bitch over there, aren't they? Now, I don't know about you boys and girls, but... yeah, trying to kill that fucker is a nightmarish experience.
Let's go.
At least he's dazed. That's actually a success. Take down that torso. Actually, take down that torso with extreme prejudice. So quick aim. Another one bites dust. I wonder. Well, the facehuggers are going to be coming. Yeah, that sucks. Hopefully, some of these buildings do survive. Yeah, he's not gonna do a damn thing now.
Clear shot. What's our plan? Is a clear shot.
Target missed.
On the move. Ready to fire. Get him next time.
Oh, right.
I'm going.
No point. He's dead anyway. Let's not waste.
Five by five.
Dead. Now for the siren. Missed completely. You really are shit. Fortunately, the rest of them are not so much. That's gonna be painful. Oh, or not. Or not, actually. Yeah, well.
Moving.
I understand that Tiny is gonna miss every fucking shot here. Or not. Not every shot. Enough to make it count, but not every shot.
On it.
It's infected at least.
Advancing. Ready to fire.
Good.
Comes online.
Channel open.
Okay, well, we failed that particular objective, that doesn't matter too much.
Reposition.
All I'm going to say is, come at me, bruh.
On it. I'm going. Identifying target.
This would be one of the great sniper shots for a fucking gap.
Ready to fire.
I'm not entirely confident he can make it. She can make it. She did. Good.
Holding position.
Yeah, I got you, Black Zoom.
Taking aim. Identifying target. Bullseye.
Standing by.
Targeting.
Comes online.
Moving to coordinates. Taking aim. Identifying.
One minute and I'm with you.
Let's roll!
All right. Yeah. Could have been worse. Goodbye, good sir. Next. Quick aim just to be sure that the hit actually lands.
Target.
Then we take that shot, wipe its arm off, take down its shield arm.
I'm here.
Okay. I'm going to heal. If I could just take that shot. Not the positive outcome, but I can't. I need to get my snipers into position to really take this guy down. And that will take time.
Gotta keep going.
Receiving loud and clear. Let's do this.
I move over there.
5x5.
Yep. I don't know how effective she'll be with the
bullseye.
With the shotgun over there. Well, effective enough, I'd say.
Pushing on.
Effective enough. It's a risk. Take down its torso.
Trying to aim.
trying to dig.
I just need the right.
I'm here.
Target missed.
Ready, sort of. Need to rest.
Taking aim.
Ready to fire. That could have gone better.
What's our plan?
One less to worry about.
Oh, I know what's left.
Advancing.
The bugs are not all yet dead, are they?
Dashing ahead.
I only dealt with a few of them, so I'd say half. Give or take.
What's our plan? Heading out. Moving to position.
I'm going. Here.
My way.
All set.
Let's go. Comes online.
5x5. I'm here.
Enemy contact. Here we go.
Channel open.
Moving to coordinates.
What's our plan?
I'll get it next time. Fine. by five. Reloading. All set. Advancing. Threat eliminated.
Let's do this.
Set.
Five by five. Holding position.
I guess the leg of the creature was blocking them, basically, wasn't it? Well, Ralph got the level at the very least. The rest of them got reasonable experience, and Andy got 53, so she got the most for that. Female characters and male characters with different gender names. Is it just a broken character creator? Is it just RNG? Is it intended?
Consider the individual human being. So much processing capacity, so much knowledge, all wrapped up in flesh and bone. Unique, inviolate, impossible to duplicate. We are remarkable, are we not? That is the source of our power, and of my current headache. I need access to a specific individual. Only this individual has the knowledge and abilities I need. His name is Ravi Chowdhury, a former computer technician at Pokhran 3. My records tell me that he used to work with members of your organization a long time ago. Perhaps you could retrieve him for me. Excellent. I'm transmitting his coordinates as we speak.
Did you know that a lifetime ago, I was part of the Phoenix Project? When the mist came, I waited and waited to be activated, but the call never came. I thought I'd been abandoned. I didn't understand how bad things were at Phoenix Point, but without Tobias, I would have died. People think he's some kind of dictator, and I understand why. He has a vision and the means to realize it. We're not used to that kind of power, but power is exactly what we need in order to win this war. Speaking entirely for myself, an alliance between the Phoenix Project and New Jericho would bring together everything I've ever believed in. Please think about it. Then I'm sure you will accept this little contribution from a former operative.
Okay. As tempting as you could call it. Are you kidding me? Oh, they're gonna be pissed. I'm curious what happens if I reject. Well, I guess a bit of diplomatic impact, which, whatever, right? Oh, Synderion is gonna hate my guts for this. Will they hate my guts for this one? Should I go for the lair, actually? Hold on. Training. Rage burst. Okay. Yep. Okay, equipment. Synderion. Well, New Jericho wants me to do that, so I will, I guess.
Ready to fire.
I'll get him next time.
I'm here. Ready to fire. All set.
I'm going. Aiming. Almost.
I'm going. Here we go.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
The
Alright. That's the first of them. Dead. That's the drowner. Unless it's exactly here, and I very much doubt it is, it's gotta be on this side. Now, I'm just going to save here in case I'm wrong, because I would need to change my entire approach to the mission if I am. But my belief is that it's not going to be here, it's going to be on the other side. So we have a big fucking fight too ahead of us. To deal with.
Moving fast.
Okay.
Double time.
Time to get the move on.
Enemy contact.
Oh, that's bad.
Comes online.
Dashing ahead.
Receiving loud and clear.
Alright. At some point I'm going to have to be able to start picking up. Yep. Oh shit. Oh, I don't like this at all.
Hostile still active.
Targeting. Acquiring target. Targeting. Gotcha. Shot went wide.
Standing by.
Ready to fire. On the move. Overwatching.
All right. That was a bit of progress. Oh, damn it. That's three sirens already. Do I have any other option except going through the tunnel of fucking death? Because this is the tunnel of death.
My head. I can't breathe.
It smells like trouble. I just need to catch my breath.
I really don't want to do it, honestly.
Reloading.
No, doesn't seem like it, unfortunately. What the fuck?
I'm here.
Options? No good ones, I'm afraid. The worst part is, if I don't advance through here, where can I advance through? Fucking hell, that's... This has gotta be some of the worst mission design I've seen in this fucking game. Alright. He's gonna get some healing done.
I can't say if it's infected. 5x5.
Trying to reposition. Okay. Heading out.
The Valley of Death. Oh, come on. Ugh.
Hostile wounded, but active. Okay, let's move. My head. I can't breathe.
Yeah, I'm just reloading because fuck that noise. That's I could wait for them and then advance. Might just be the better idea. Take it very slow, take the long approach. I don't technically need to deal with this, by the way, but it's probably a good idea to do so.
Ready.
Hostile spotted.
Five by five.
Making haste.
Dashing. Need to get closer, huh? So I can cross through there, cross here even, I think.
Yeah.
I'm going.
Set. I'm going. Taking aim. Moving to coordinates. On it.
Moving now. Nice.
Preparing to fire.
Five.
All set. Here we go. Identifying target.
Ready to engage.
Repositioning.
All I need is a clear.
Reloading.
Still a disaster. Fucking hell. So those drowners are just a bloody neck pain. That's what they are. Honestly, if Tiny had taken out that siren, it would have been a heck of a lot better. Wouldn't have had to deal with it. And could have focused my attention on the drowners. But he failed.
Hostile.
Five by five. Identifying target.
I'm ready.
On the double.
I'm here.
Channel open. Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Dashing ahead.
Receiving loud and clear.
All.
What do you mean I can't progress there? What the hell? What's up with that? If I can't progress, I'll need to withdraw. Because I really need to take down that siren at the very least. Just what the fuck? Is that tunnel closed off? Well, it certainly changes things, doesn't it?
Channel open.
Yeah, it is closed off. Great.
I'm here. Identifying target.
Succeeded.
All I need is a clear shot.
ready.
I'm here. All set.
I'm going. On the move. Hostile spotted.
I'm listening. Yes? Time for the push.
5x5. I'm here.
Moving to coordinates.
So that was the rock in a way. I could see it through the fog, whatever. I was hoping to take out its head. Since that would certainly make things a lot easier to deal with. Well, it depends. Anyway.
Moving.
Fuck it.
Double time. Here. I'm reloading.
Overwatching.
Fuck you!
Bullseye.
You know what? Not gonna reload next time around. Cause without ammo, he can't shoot. How about that idea? Fucking hell. That siren, though, is gonna be a problem.
I'm going.
I'm on my way.
I'm ready.
Targeting. Ready to fire.
Reloading. All set.
Yeah.
Ready to engage.
Could have gone better.
Crunch time. Zooming in. Attack successful.
Well, thankfully we have medkits.
Aim.
Ready to fire.
Could have been better, could have been worse. Let's see if I can take this guy down. Lost one arm.
Advancing.
Sprinting.
What's our plan?
5x5. I'm on my way.
Right there.
Advancing.
Moving to coordinates.
All set.
I'm listening. Running.
Is it worth spending that kind of ammunition to get rid of a pest, basically? Yeah, I feel it is. Alright, we still have two drowners, one here, one here. Well, he was gonna hit eventually, right? Oh shit. How the fuck to know that I was gonna have a swarm of enemies just approach me. I mean, after dealing with two sirens, four drowners, six drowners really, you don't expect the crab people to show up. What? Why, thank you, game.
What's our plan?
5x5. I've got a visual.
Identifying target. Threat eliminated. I'm going. On it.
I'm on my way.
How does that taste?
Taking aim. On the move.
Go ahead. this.
Hard to shoot like this.
Hostile down.
I'm here. Hostile down.
Move.
All right.
Let's go.
So, that should have panicked some of them, if not all of them. The key point here, though, is the fact that we've, you know what? Yeah, execute. Let's try this. Okay. Time to try other things. So these two panicked, of course. Not entirely unexpected. Oh, I dislike this. I really dislike that. Please tell me he's not gonna fucking kill it. Ooh. Yeah, that was fucking close. Any of these guys? Yeah, he has one.
I have to move.
Need. Other people will deal with that. Assuming it's even necessary. Actually, it is necessary. My snipers will deal with the hive. Fucking stupid, asinine mission design, though. Holy fuck, who made the layout of these missions? I'm not joking, like, it's actually, like, fucking horrid.
I'm here on it. Threat eliminated.
Couldn't hit the enemy.
To shoot like this. Hostile still active.
Preparing to fire.
I'm going.
I'm ready. Aiming.
Says quite a bit about the level design that the actual enemies can't fucking handle it. Doesn't it?
All set. What's our move?
Taking aim.
Ready to engage. All set. I can do it. I've got to focus.
Overwatching.
Moving to position. Targeting.
I'm reloading.
On it.
Let's go.
Aiming.
Moving out.
Risky business? Oh, yeah. But so is not doing anything in this particular situation. I'm going to believe that they can't reach me. Okay. Oof. Nasty. All right.
Hostile wounded.
Honestly, I don't even know how I'd get there myself. Like, I'd have to, like, consider, like, what it would take to get there. It's like, I'd have to go through all of this. Actually, you know, how the fuck? I mean, the best I can think of is I climb up here, go down... Wow, that's just like, fuck, man, that's horrid. Alright, Tiny, you're up. Wow.
Construction complete. Research complete.
Okay, that would be it. We need to complete that research, by the way, Pandoran Citadel. But we need the launch codes anyway, so that Tobias West will be pleased about what we've done. Situation is, well, stabilizing, I guess you could call it. As much of a mess as it is, really, but it could be worse, right? I don't know what the objective is, and then we have to, like the overall objective. Though we do have to get this research from Symes. I've been putting it off for obvious reasons. Anyway, so we're ally 97% with the disciples of Anu, aligned with Synedrion, aligned with the New Jericho. Costin signing off. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more.